First of all, for Cricket South Africa, club cricket remains an important part of the cricket pipeline. During the course of the week, we will witness the top six clubs in the country representing their various franchises, and it's an opportunity for club cricketers to showcase their talent during the course of the week.
I think the National Club Championship is just a reward for achievements within club cricket. We need to encourage people to play club cricket and also reward a team that ends up top in their domestic league. So it's a very important part of the pipeline.
For me, and personally for the guys that we had chatted last night, is to get them used to playing guys on a different level. Where we come from, the level is good, but we don't get exposed to guys that bowl a little bit faster and that really can score for you. So for them is to get experience, so we can take it back to Cape Town and get the younger guys that come to the club with these older guys, know the system now, know what it's working up here, so they can introduce them to how cricket should be played a little bit faster.
Obviously, to gain a lot of experience, it will boost the morale and everything. I mean, our team, we have 16-year-olds, 17-year-olds representing us here, and they're playing with the likes of Lourdes Bosman, ex-Proteas, Grant Mokoena, playing franchise cricket. So those boys, it's like role models. They're looking up to them, and that will give them great confidence going forward.
Yeah, we're very happy. It's a reward for a good season for us as a team. Obviously, it was a big game, the qualifier for the final six, and it went well. So just looking forward to a good week with high quality.
Yeah, playing for Tux is awesome. And yeah, this is probably one of the three main tournaments that we highlight throughout our year. It's also Varsity Cup, and obviously you said, but this is very good standard cricket as well. So we really highlight it, and we try and make sure we have our strongest team for this and for the other games.
Now, personally, I just want to contribute to a good team environment around, and obviously a couple of younger guys, a couple of older guys, so just learning as well. And after a game, there's a couple of franchise players around, so after a game, maybe in the hotel, just getting a drink and chatting a bit and learning as much as possible, because that's what these tournaments are about.
Yeah, we obviously want to be unbeaten. That's our main goal. Luckily, we started quite well with the ball, but that's only half the job done. So we're just really excited to try and play the brand of cricket we played. We didn't play our best cricket in the qualifiers, so now we're hoping to peak for this.
Yeah, they're definitely looking forward to it, because for them it's like, I want to see what I can do with those guys. It's an opportunity for them to lift their level of cricket.
The standard of cricket now, it's obviously it's improved, and it's more difficult now to make it in cricket, but it's only the best of the best. And a tournament like this, I mean, from what it used to be for the past years, it's just growing and growing, and it's becoming much, much more bigger now.
Yeah, it's for the first time in the history of the Momentum Club Champs and the Multiply Community Cup that we will have a Super Cup after the completion of this week, where the winner of the Community Cup will play the winner of the Momentum Club Champs, and also giving community clubs the opportunity to showcase their talent against the best club in the country.
Yeah, I think any national tournament is a privilege and it's an honour. You know, we've got fantastic affiliates that also wants to host these tournaments, and it also tests our project skills and our tournament skills, so it's a great privilege to host it.
Cricket South Africa would like to extend their appreciation for the host Northern Cricket by also providing high hosting standards, so we will experience and witness a quality of high cricket during the week.